My dear colleagues, today I would like to let you know that what is the importance of planning. Try to understand when a sales or a marketing personnel start his year, he should start from the day one, that is from the January 1st onward. He should plan for the year and then break up into half yearly achievements, then quarterly, then monthly, then weekly, and even I will say that on the daily basis. If you want to achieve your objectives, follow up, and follow up is the key to success. And remember, do not work for others, work for yourself. Satisfy your own feelings that yes, I am adding some value. Whatever business you are, whatever you are doing, whatever position you are enjoying, satisfy yourself. Key to success is planning. Thank you.